Ratso here, and I'm with my new favorite band, Gazzitti. You guys are awesome. What are your names?
My name is Young Clover, man. One half of G-Side, man.
G-Side. I'm sorry I got that wrong.
I'm ST2Letters. It's good to meet you, homie.
It's really good to meet you. Where are you guys from?
Athens, Huntsville.
Huntsville, Alabama, man.
Huntsville, Alabama. Yeah. What kind of food do they eat down there?
Oh, man.
Anything fried.
Yeah, everything's fried. A lot of pork, chicken and dressing, turnip greens, you know, good corn, cornbread.
That sounds good.
All the things that make you fat.
Yeah. Well, you know, I like to eat everything.
I'm with you.
Garbage. I like to eat, but I like to eat pork garbage and corn garbage. It all sounds good.
Word. I'm with it.
So how long have you guys been making music?
Since about 1999.
Yeah, by 99,
that's,
man.
That's a long time.
Yeah, we used to rap on karaoke machines. We used to, like, double up two karaoke machines.
In middle school, yeah.
Yeah.
I love karaoke.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, what's your favorite karaoke song to do when you go do karaoke?
Oh, man. We did the Outkast.
Outkast Elevators.
Elevators, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's awesome. That's awesome.
That's our favorite joint.
I like that song, Blinded by the Light.
Yeah, we read.
Runs off like a dude.
Yeah, we should do that together sometime.
We already did it.
We just did it. Yeah, there you
we
go.
We already got it. Y'all go check it out. We already did it for Jackie Chan.
That's all. Wow, you guys know everybody. Hey, so is it hard to write raps?
No.
Only if you try to use a crayon.
You just got to be smart in school and listen. Pay attention to what the teachers say, man.
Oh, that's cool. Do you have any other advice for kids that might want to become rappers?
English class is very, very important.
Yeah.
And when your teacher teaches you about iambic pentameter, pay attention.
And learn how to spell.
Pentambic pentameter? I'm going to have to pay attention to that. You guys are super awesome. Hey, Ratso here with my friends from G-Side. Hey, I have a question.
All right.
What was the first show you ever played? Ever. Not necessarily as G-Side, but the first time you ever did a show.
Remember we did, what you call them, in middle school?
In middle school, we did a talent show.
Talent show, yeah.
We did
Cash Money. What was the name of the song?
I can't have no idea.
Well, what was it like? Tell me, was it fun when you did it?
Yeah, real fun, man. We were scared, but we did it, though.
Super fun. And super scary at the same time.
And we didn't win, though, but we kept going. So we winning now.
Do you remember any details about the first show? Like, what did you wear? And
I think we had on, we tried to look like Cash Money. So
yeah, we had like white, long white tees and baggy jeans.
Gold chains.
Yeah, gold teeth and all that good stuff.
You had gold teeth? It's hard to rap when you have gold teeth in your mouth?
Nah, I got them in now.
I can't do it, man. I'll spit mine out. I don't know what's going on.
Did you guys spit a lot when you rapped, when you had the gold teeth?
I spit a lot now when I rap.
That's okay.
Gold teeth.
Yeah.
That's okay. And what's the difference between the first show you did and when you do shows now?
Bigger fans, man. A lot of fans.
Bigger fans, a lot more fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's awesome. Hey, would it be okay if the kids in the studio danced to a G-Side song?
Oh, yes.
We would advise you go and dance to My Aura.
Yeah.
That's what we're going to dance to. All right, kids, we're going to dance to My Aura at G-Side. Yay!
Flick your wrist. That's how you do it. Jungle dream, the eyes open. Rethink the impossible, so I stopped hoping. When I was in school, they used to call me daydreamer. Actuality turned the dream into a beamer. I'm looking every day, staring in the mirror. Eyes low from the cush, make me reconsider. So they tell me that read about the past. If he died with his eyes open, I could tell that he was focused. Nightmares, hunger thoughts of being rich. If everything was vice versa, will I live like this? Walking by faith, never sight, that's my motto. Call themselves leaders when they know they should follow. Come on, let's say it wasn't no tomorrow.